Welcome to Commencement 2020. I am joining this ceremony from my home, just like most of you. This is not what we anticipated your graduation would look like. When I teach, I always tell my students, I can't wait to announce your name at graduation. And when things get difficult, I remind students of the feeling of walking across the stage to receive your diploma from President Kemper as I read your name and as your family applauds. Although we cannot be together today, we celebrate and rejoice with you. And we will invite you to celebrate your commencement in person as soon as it is safe and permitted. I encourage you to make today extra special and to praise God for giving you the strength to persevere to this day. Our mission here at Grace Christian University is to graduate godly individuals prepared to serve Christ in church and society. Your achievement reaches your goal and fulfills our mission. It is my privilege as Provost and Chief Academic Officer to congratulate all of the candidates for graduation from Grace Christian University for the year 2020. On behalf of the deans and faculty, I would like to congratulate these individuals, their parents, and their families for achieving this important academic accomplishment. It is our prayer that you will bring glory and honor to God as you graduate prepared to serve Christ in church and society. I will be celebrating your accomplishment as our Associate Provost, Dr. Tim Rumley, reads your names today. Congratulations.
Welcome to Baker Chapel on the campus of Grace Christian University. My name is Ken Kemper, and I have the honor of serving as president of the university. We come together from wherever you are to here on our campus to celebrate a very unique virtual commencement ceremony. This ceremony is our third ceremony of the day. It is special in that it is for our graduate program, those who are receiving their master's degree. It's a special time. And this graduating class has experienced some unique situations that no other graduating class will probably be able to talk about when they talk about their graduation. As Dr. Polisi alluded to, we also would like to welcome you and to celebrate with you at a later date when it's appropriate. And we would at that time absolutely love to shake your hand and love to see your face and let you allow you to be able to congratulate one another. So, we will move forward in our commencement ceremony today by starting off with our student speaker. Now, our student speaker is selected by faculty and staff for each particular graduating class. And this year's student speaker is Mrs. Samaria Reedy, who was selected to represent her class, and she'll be addressing you in just a few moments after I open our commencement ceremony with a word of invocation. So, enjoy your time, connect with your friends, maybe broadcast to other people, hold a watch party, and celebrate with us in this great occasion of your completion of your studies. We congratulate you. So let's start with that word of prayer. Will you bow with me? Abba Father, we are absolutely in awe and worship you as Lord and Creator of all the universe. When things here in the world and where we live seem to have spun out of control, none of these things affect you and the reality that you still are in control. And Lord, our students who graduate and they're godly students and they've been prepared to serve you in church and society, have a dependence upon you, and they've completed their studies, some of them in the midst of real challenge and hardship. You bless them, you've enabled them, and Lord, we dedicate this time together today that it would celebrate them, that it would be special, that it would be commemorative, and Lord, above all, that it would honor you as their Lord and Savior. So thank you. We appreciate so much the technology that allows us to connect like this on this special day. We thank you so much for our gentlemen here, for Joshua and Bradley, who are helping with this technology so that we can run this commencement service the way we are. So Lord, may you receive the honor and the glory. In your precious and holy name we pray. Amen.
Thank you, President Kemper, and our faculty and staff of Grace Christian University for this opportunity. Our mission statement is graduating godly individuals prepared to serve Christ in church and society. Today, I stand here as a reflection of that statement. When God was leading me to further my education, I was completely nervous and fearful. I said that I would never go to school with children. However, I have learned that when you are walking with God, the word never should not be in your vocabulary. Like myself, many of you overcame fears and insecurities and chose to walk in obedience to the will of God for your life. Because of your obedience to the will of God, you are graduating today. During your time here at Grace, God has prepared you to continue walking in the work of His ministry for your life. No, this is not the ideal ceremony that you had in mind. However, we know that all things work together for the good of those who love Him and are called according to His purpose for their lives. God has been preparing you for such a time as this. During your journey here at Grace Christian University, God has further equipped you to help towards serving within your church and your society effectively. We serve a powerful and mighty God. He took a homemaker of four and fulfilled one of her heart's desires. God can do what seems impossible according to man's standard and make it possible within your life. Remember that it was nobody but God that brought you through every obstacle and every trial to get you to where you are today. During my time here at Grace, as I was completing assignments and studying, I had no idea that God was working behind the scenes, preparing a position for me here at Grace. God has also prepared a place for you at the table. God reminds us in His Word that He has a future for our good and not for disaster. With that, please know that God has amazing things in store for your life. Each course that you have taken here has prepared you for what God has next in store for your life. As a Grace graduate, you are not only representing God and your families, you are now representing Grace Christian University. As you get ready to step out in the direction that God wants to take you in, walk boldly and in confidence, knowing that God is with you and He has equipped you through the education that you have received here at Grace Christian University. God has prepared you and He has deemed you qualified to fulfill what He has called for you to do for Him. I encourage you to always trust in the Lord with all your heart. Do not lean on your understanding. Acknowledge God in all that you do, and He will continuously lead, guide, and direct you. Congratulations, class of 2020. Remain excited about the beautiful future that God has planned for your life. Even through the midst of the storm, you are not alone. You have a mighty and powerful Savior who is with you every step of the way. How do you know? He promised never to leave or forsake you. Always remember that God can do the unthinkable in your life. He will take you places that you never could have imagined or dreamed of. Please know that I am a reflection of that. God is great, and He will position you in high places in Him if you continue to trust, rely, and depend on Him. Always ensure that your decisions will glorify God. In all that you do, remember that you have been chosen to reflect His glory here on earth. You are an earthly representation of our Heavenly Father. Be sure that you approach every decision from a spiritual perspective and not from an earthly or natural one. Glorify God by always reflecting His genuine love towards others. Remember that you are a child of God. Glorify Him in all that you do. You have been chosen for greatness. Therefore, make Him proud in all that you do. I thank you. Enjoy this day and every day in Christ Jesus.
At this time, we will honor the candidates for graduation from the Graduate Online Program for the year 2020. They have earned the Master of Arts in Ministry or the Master of Arts in Organizational Leadership degrees. These students have completed 30 to 36 credits of graduate coursework in Bible, theology, counseling, ministry, leadership, and cultural intelligence. Each graduate will be awarded their academic hood for the completion of the graduate program. This hood symbolizes the completion of this prestigious degree. President Kemper, these candidates for the Master of Arts have been approved by the faculty and are recognized by them for admission to their degree.
I congratulate you on your great achievement in finishing your degree. By the power invested in me, by the state of Michigan, and the board of directors of Grace Christian University, I do hereby confer on you the degree of Master of Arts in Ministry or Master of Arts in Organizational Leadership, with all the rights and privileges pertaining thereto. Will the candidates jump and clap and scream for joy as Dr. Rumley calls your name?
Dwight Warren Anderson. Margarita Isabel Andre. Bikim Famu Austin. Londa Jane Backlund. Timothy Ray Board. Clinton Carr Jr. Aaron Jetry Cope. Nathan Philip English. Maurice Germaine Alexander Flanagan. Mary Catherine Forshee. Jill Marie Johnson. Donnie Kararai Marandure. David Masters. Mona Lisa McCorkle. Raymond C. Paquette. Samaria Louise Reedy. Vicenta Robinson. Thomas Dale Schwartz. Amanda Marie Sheffield. Bernard Ray Smith. Amanda Monique Swearingen. Ezra Lee Tillman Jr. Susanna Johanna Van Dorn. Lucas Christian Williams. Monique Renee Wilson. Please join me in congratulating these students who have earned their master's degrees.
Thank you. Graduates, congratulations. Let me be the first one to welcome you to the Grace Christian University Alumni Association family. We are so proud of you.
Graduates, we do welcome you to the Grace Christian University alumni family, and congratulations again on your accomplishments. We know that completing a master's degree takes hard work and perseverance. You have worked hard and you have persevered, and you are certainly deserving of congratulations. This short ceremony is coming to an end, and I'm going to close with a word of prayer and pray a prayer of blessing on you. We absolutely wish and pray God's blessing on you as you take your next steps in your leadership and in leading others in their pursuit of Jesus Christ. Let's pray. God in heaven, we thank you for this time of celebration in recognizing these graduates of Grace Christian University. And we pray that as leaders, that these graduates will be able to lead well in their circles of influence, that they would lead well in their families, they would lead well in their neighborhoods and in their churches, they would lead well in the world. We pray, Lord, that the education they have received will be used for your glory. And we pray, Lord, that as these graduates encounter situations in their work, in their ministry, encounter situations in their families and in their associations with others, that you would bring to their minds things that they have studied at Grace Christian University. You would bring to their minds things that you would have them to do, and that they would lean not on their own understanding, but continue to lean on you, and that you would guide their paths. Today, we pray for those individuals and families affected by COVID-19. And we pray for comfort for those who have suffered loss. We pray for healing for those who are sick. And we pray for strength for the caregivers and the first responders. And now we send out these graduates from the Graduate Online Program to serve you in church and society. We pray that you will bless them greatly, and that you, Lord, will be blessed by them. And we pray this in the name of our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. Amen. Again, congratulations are in order, and we do congratulate you. And we know that you will have opportunity to use the education you have received at Grace Christian University to serve the Lord and to do that by serving others. And as has been stated, we encourage you to look forward to a time where we can come together. Keep your eye on the Grace Christian University website, social media, other communication, as we plan and prepare for a graduation banquet in conjunction with our homecoming in October, where we can gather together, greet you properly, and congratulate you once again for the hard work and the perseverance and the accomplishment of completing and earning your degree from the graduate online program. This does conclude our ceremony today. We encourage you to continue celebrating and give thanks to the Lord, for He is good. Thank you for watching. Thank you for participating and tuning in. And we hope to see you soon. Goodbye.